remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witcher's Bridge.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so... That sucks.
Good.
They're different from the others. Oh, look. The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet? Well, when you do need something, I'll be around.
Enemies ahead! I see improvement.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Jotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Giants did come here. Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. I wonder who he is.
Nothing. What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, nor my call.
Ready yourself, boy!
Is that sap? In a cave? Weird.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Betray us to me.
This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your Giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Hulgerfolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one. Of them. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
The statue! We made it across!
Read it.
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothror, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Look here.
I've seen this language before.
Still our goal. We find a way up.
Peak in the realms. Any mom made it from the Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Fryslayer. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way. Claw reaches the summit. Our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? Well, that's not going anywhere. The machinery in here looks almost dwarven, but the stonework, that's definitely Jotun. You know, I think the giants not only mine the mountain, but actually live there. There's gotta be a way to make that problem.
What does it say?
Sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
There's a machine with gears and a rope by that torch. What do you think that's for? I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Stop. But maybe we can find our way up through that. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
You created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage then.
We will see. More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. Now where do we go from here? This place.
It is a mountain. Big. I can move it.
Still attached to the...
I see that. There.
Let's go! There's a lot to see here. Look! Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. They feel it.
Jump!
old stuff.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know. Think you can use the cart to get us up there?
Boy.
That's a good idea. You might snap the rope. Why give us the way to the top?
Bye-bye!
strapped to the wheel.
There it goes again. That should hold it. Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Whoa! What's it?
Stay back! The tunnel, boy.
Got it.
More tests.
Oh, come on.
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Jump!
not be as long a way up as we thought. What do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Enemies ahead!
Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
I think part of the lift is stuck in that wall. Can you get it free? How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Ready? think we're safe now.
It would seem.
Father, if we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, but stay behind me.
Yes, sir!
Hold.
Whoa, what was that?
That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree.
Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. There is power inside.
I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions.
Oh, yes. I see. Do you hear that? It sounds like someone's screaming.
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.